The skimmer goes in here.
Always put your skimmer opposite end of the pond where your waterfall is coming in. That way it'll skim across the entire surface of the pond. Waterfall coming in over there, skimmer over here, opposite end of the pond. If your waterfall came in right here and you put your skimmer right here, then it would go down the waterfall, shoop, into the pump, and that pond would sit ugly and stagnant. It wouldn't skim. Always putting them opposite ends of the pond.